guys, look around me. What you see here is millions of COVID-19 vaccines, millions of frozen